How to fix Snapchat support code. Well, hi everyone, it's me Lana from Create, Login and Delete. Now without any further ado, let's move into the video. First of all, head over to your Play Store or an App Store. In the search bar, search for Snapchat. Head over to this app. Right here, if it shows update, you need to update this application to the latest version. So tap on update. Most of the time, updating the application has fixed the issue that you have been facing. So once this application is updated, you'll be good to go. If not, you can head over to your settings. Move into apps. Tap on see all apps. Right here, search for the application Snapchat and then head over to it. Move into stories and cache. Right here, you need to clear the cache of this application. So tap on clear cache. Clearing the cache will remove all the unwanted bugs from the application. And you'll be good to go. So this is it for today, and this was a tutorial video on how to fix Snapchat support code. I really hope this video is gonna help you out. Thank you for watching it till the end.